The final tissue type that we will discuss is nervous tissue. Nervous tissue is found in the brain, spinal cord, and nerves. Now, don't let the simplicity of this page and this information fool you, because while nervous tissue is pretty easy to discuss right now, when we get to the nervous system, we will explore this type of tissue in more detail, okay? So nervous tissue is composed of a very important cell type called the neuron. Neurons transmit information using electricity. They network together and transmit that electricity from one cell to another, so that all of your neurons sort of form the electrical grid of your body. Now, neurons can be sensory, where they bring information into your body. And neurons can be motor, where they send information out. What I just described, sensory and motor neurons, those are part of the peripheral nervous system, so your nerves. They can also be contained within the central nervous system, and those are called interneurons. So what we just did was describe neurons functionally. Neurons can also be described structurally. What you see here are a few multipolar neurons. They have many processes on them that will receive information. And then they have a single long structure that is called an axon that will send that information, i.e. electricity, away from the cell, probably to another neuron. Now, another cell type that's present in nervous tissue is called a neuroglial cell. That's a broad category. There are more specific names for those glial cells, and we'll get to that when we discuss the nervous system in detail. So overall, the nervous system is composed of this tissue, and nervous tissue transmits information using electricity to communicate throughout your body. This concludes our discussion on tissue.